They tried using FedEx to mail drugs from California here to Nashville, but this morning we've learned that plan was foiled and someone's in jail. Here's Ann with more.
Yeah, the people accepting this package, Holly, were pretty surprised. Police learned the tracking number of the FedEx package containing, get this, over 12 pounds of marijuana. It was sent from California to this address, Fuss Avenue, right here in Nashville. So when the package showed up to the home, police waited outside to see who was accepting it. They had their dog sniff out the package first, and one of the suspects answered the door and took the package. So when police entered John Barker's home, they say they found even more marijuana and an SKS rifle. The man was charged with dangerous felony possession of a firearm and drug charges. The total marijuana seized from that home, 5,690 grams. And police say Barker admitted to using marijuana with his roommate, Holly and Ian.